If you've been following me in my art for some time, this character may seem familiar to you. This is Mabel, my cat girl original character. I went ahead and drew her up digitally in Procreate and printed her out on marker paper to color her in. Her color scheme is a bit different, as she has a much more pastel look to her here, and that's because Ohuhu has come out with their brand new pastel pack, which is pretty exciting. The overall theme that Ohuhu seems to be doing for the launch is a sort of pastel Christmas, and I feel I've drawn Mabel almost every Christmas for the last 3 years, so I figured I'd keep up with that trend. I went with a cute sort of sugar plum fairy-esque look, and I tried to keep the color choices in line with that idea. In the end, I feel she came out really great, but I also feel like the Christmas vibe kinda got lost. What do you think? Is she Christmassy enough?